Currently, Shams has been sponsored to complete an MBA at Satyam University in Chennai. Shams became the first Indian to complete 6-kilometer open water swimming successfully organized by Indian team. Like Shams, many para swimmers are facing an uphill battle in India. In the state of Maharashtra, there is not a culture that encourages helping the persons with disabilities. While Shams had applied for sponsorships, no action was taken by the government to support him. At the age of 30, Shams has his sights set on the Para Asian Games of 2018. So I would like to hand over the mic to Shams.